Welcome back, everybody. We're gonna go back to the boss fight. Since we got killed, we're gonna give that a second go. So we're gonna try and save as much health as possible. Are you gonna do anything? Through a giant temper tantrum, and you're dead. And he's dropping something. I guess you can always have more of those, right? Alright, so we want to get off on the platform. That way we don't build up as much toxic. Alright, we want to go over here. Want to head down. Around, and we're gonna let this thing pass. Actually, we probably could run past it, but I don't want to risk it. Let's back up a little, see if I can get a jump over there. Nope. And he was alerted to our presence, so we're just gonna fucking run. Okay, we really do not want to get toxic. And that fuck is right behind us. Damn, he moves quick. Here's the other one. Looks like there are some items over here. It says that this is a trap, and it really is. You are pinned back here. That is great. Shortcut ahead. It does definitely look like a trap. Alright, so we got a chunk over there. Ooh, get out of it. Some human pine resin there. Alright, now what I want to do is to get up here and take out the two knights and then proceed. This fucker. Not what I want with this. Well, we're gonna grab that item over there on our next way through, and then we're gonna go kill the two knights, use Ember, and then summon. And then we're gonna run in and take care of the boss. Not sure what the boss is capable of yet. Looks mostly like a sorcerer. So the shield is not the greatest for it, but I just like the shield. Looks very tanky. But let me check real quick, see. This one is actually better against magic. There we go. About to say it's not gonna change. Alright, so I think the elevator went down, unfortunately. Yeah, it did. So let's go ahead and ring it. See if we can get it back up here. The knight will not follow us, apparently. Oh, that was a bullshit lie as he falls. Oh, fuck you. You fell in through the roof? What? I'm calling some serious bullshit on that. No, Dark Souls. No. You fucking explain yourself for that shit. That is bullshit. My ass, he came up. Damn, there's bullshit written all over what just happened. Like, how the fuck do you get through the roof? Come on. Sure, I just believe that so much. Okay. This area, for whatever reason, kicked my ass. I mean, we beat the game, but nope, this area, still gonna kick our ass. Alright, I think fire is what does these little fucks. I have lightning. I have a lot of lightning. And some fire bombs. Hopefully I don't have to use them. But on the off chance that I do, we have them. So we're going to go down as much as possible because I took fall damage last time. And that's just no fun. Okay, so the item is on the left side. I'm trying to think of a way to get there without too much enemy attacks. See if we can. Oh, he's gonna get onto us. Damn, he's gonna get onto us. This fucking better be worth it, whatever it is. It's not. Yeah. Dark gems are cool. Was it worth it? No, I don't think so. Well, now that we made a run through the area and grabbed everything and gotten murdered repeatedly, let's go kill a boss. Because that always brightens the day. Alright, so I'm probably just going to try running in on my own. Use the ember as my first healing. Because I'm not sure how well that summon was going to end out. I mean, hell, for all I know, he was just going to stand there like a fucking idiot. Alright, I had a life ring on. I need that extra life. My ass kicked a lot. Alright, Mr. I can fucking fall down a cliff on inside of an elevator. Get your... What? I was behind you. Though it did not initiate the backstab. Calling bullshit on your ass. Once again, it did not initiate a backstab. Instead, it just initiated a normal attack. Wow! I've killed you how many times? How many times? Do you even know the actual number of times I have killed you? I'm gonna be damned if I have to fucking use this shit already. I'm just being really cheap with it. I do not want to have to already use my goddamn ember. I'm gonna end up having to use my goddamn ember. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna make it across the poison swamp without using this. Pressing to roll, what am I doing? I'm using my giant weapon as a shield. Fuck you, sir. Stay in the ground. Stay in the ground. Okay, well, that was just a doozy. Just a fucking doozy. I need a beast shield. That's why I want Hovel's gear. I want the shield. Actually, it'd probably be way too heavy for me to lift. Oh, shit. I tapped the B button by accident. That's great. Now we're down here with these fucks. I think, honestly, the best thing in our case right now is just to run. Like, I think that is the best case scenario right now. Oh, look at this. Summon dipshit. Okay, well, got a plan here. No, I don't. Let's do this. Gonna try and bring out that knight. Oh, brought you out. Brought you out. Brought you out. Brought you out. Bye. Now, that's Hawkwood the Deserter. Well, that... His name is the Deserter. I'm a little skeptical about keeping him on my team. Oh, well, okay. I just got in here and you're already doing a fucking body slam. What happened to your ferocity last time? Like, you fucking jumped into that fight last... Whoa. What is that? I'm gonna move. Apparently it was some form of poison. So he's not... Doesn't seem like he's too... Doesn't seem like he's too tough. Ooh, back up when he does that shit. As you can see, the summon there taking some serious hits. Well, it seems like you can block almost anything he tries to hit you with. And you can stagger. I am not quite sure what the fuck is going on right now. He's having a mini freak out or thinking that his child was just taken or some shit. Well, he's having a serious miniature freak out right now. Man, you just turned into a whole new boss. Whoa! Okay, watch that shit. Get your ass back here. Ooh. It wasn't that painful, but at the same time, it's pretty painful. Here it comes again. Ooh, no. Hit your ass back here. And Hawkwood, you better have a healing potion, bro. You're about to die. I don't think he does. Oh, there he does. There he goes. About to say, how do you not have a healing potion, you fucker? Body slam! Slam! Now there's the damage I want to see. Come on. I'm the tubby knight, bitch. Oh, you think you bad. Think you're some kind of badass. Ooh, curse. Yep, he's a badass. Fuck it, run. I am not getting fucking cursed, you fucking prick. That is the one way I refuse to go out of this fight. You want to kill me? Fine. You gonna do it with a curse? No. Fuck no. Any other way, curse is unacceptable. That slam does some serious damage. I'm liking it. I can't do it again, but it was fun. Stop yelling at me! You're just gonna piss me off. Oh, what's wrong? Come here! What's wrong, bitch? I can't. Yo! Slam! Okay, I couldn't do the lightning part of it, but slam! Thanks, asshole. See ya. He didn't do too bad. Awesome. We got souls. Not enough to level up, but we got souls. Yeah, I know I have a soul. Thank you. Door. Duh. Really? How many fucking... 1,703... Jesus. It just says door, people. Fine work has 85 already? Jesus. Whatever. Are these things gonna attack me? One sec. I know how to enter this next area. Just to let whatever these fucking things are know that we mean some serious business. Everybody knows what I'm thinking of. I mean business, motherfucker! Damn it, he's already dead. That was a waste. You alive? You alive? Well, damn. You alive? What are all these bloodstains for? None of these fucks are alive. Is it really only you? What? Why are you so... Ooh, what the fuck is wrong with your neck? Oh, please. You're what's so terrifying? You're the reason for the bloodstains? What? What is wrong with all these people? Path of the Dragon. Is that a friendly chest? And I get eaten. Nope, we're good. So we got a scale. Yeah. Damn, there's a message in front of it. It's a real chest. Got another scale, another illusion. Ooh, there is an illusion ahead. About fucking time, people were right. Ow, ow. Untended graves. Are you getting an achievement just for finding this place? Woo, we're getting achievements. Let's go investigate what this place is all about. Let's take all this shit off. Okay, life ring. What's the score ring do? Easier to be detected. What? Fuck off. Shriveling stone. It's over. I see people. I see bird things. We're gonna super smash this fuck. Super smash! Slam! Oh shit, he's not dead. Slam him again. Stamina, stamina, stamina. Stamina! Stamina, now! Now, God, now! Back the fuck up, fuck face. Come at me, you little bird shit. Zap! 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 Yeah, my taser. That's one big taser. This area looks really fucking familiar. Stop screaming. You got no one left to defend you now. Ashen Estus Ring. Increases FP restored. Nope. I don't use FP that much. That much. Still use it. I just don't use it that much. Is this? What the fuck is this? This looks like the starting area. It is the starting area, isn't it? Huh. Because then you come over here and there's... No! God, no! I hate these fucking dogs! Whoa! 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 Mega bitch alert! Mega bitch alert! Fuck off! Okay, now I can focus on Mega Bitch. One sec. Mega Bitch, I got a present for you. Slurp! Into the ground. Oh my god, she's still alive! How about now? How about now, bitch? Yeah, now you're dead. Okay. This place is... Okay, so apparently all the people have been replaced by dogs. So this is a universe where dogs rule the world. In case anyone was curious. Oh, fuck. Fucking dogs, man. Nope. Nope. Nope, fuck you. Yep. Get that slam. Get that slam. Is this one alive? I swear to God. Fuck. Oh, okay, he's dead. We're good. Okay, so what's this way? Do it. I'll do it. Do it to infinity. do it. There's only two? It's gonna need more than that. Alright, let's get this one's attention. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Aren't you a cutie? Let me move. Zap! I love the electric ability on this weapon. Back here. Did I give you permission to leave? Get your bitch ass back here. Oh, I moved. That was a worthless attack, wasn't it? I should probably capitalize more on these attacks. One a hit, a two a hit, and then we are fuck him in the face. Slam! I'm OP, I know. I know. He was just too OP. Whoop! You missed. Slam! Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Slam! These guys have very predictable movesets. It's almost funny. Oh, did I get the head? Oh no! Oh no! Slam! I like big weapons. They make the slamming even better. Oh, there's light in a dark world. Praise the bright spot. I will applaud your message, and then I will praise the bright spot. Let's go. Anything up here this time? Nope. I'm rolling around. Oh, it's not pretty anymore. It's at least pretty before, now it's just black. Oh, hello. Daughter of Crystal. Stop it. I have a shield. Do you have a shield? Ow. You fucking bitch. Nice rapier. Oh, you can heal too. Okay. Okay. Slam! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He's got a slammer. Slam! Slam! Oh, shit. You fucking creep. I was busy slamming her into oblivion. You a-hole. Damn it. Ah, now she has health. Ow, ow. You. Come here. Whether you like it or not, I'm slamming you. Thank you. Okay, she's dead. Bad this giant sword. Alright, next. I have a shield if you haven't noticed. Yep. What? Oh, get out the way. One a crier. Oh, I missed. Wow, that's embarrassing. Two a crier. And a three a crier. Alright. Is there anything down here this time? Oh, it's I don't have to randomly fall weirdly. Whoops. That's right. 1,300. Slam. Alright, these guys are fun. I like these guys. Hidden blessing. Hello? No, oh, there's not one down there this time. You're still that fucker. Oh, I rolled. Oh, you're dead. Oh, there's another. I hate archers. God, I hate archers. What did I tell you at the beginning of the game? Every single and time. Every time. Every single time I will kill you like that. Anything down here? Anything down here? I see a person down there. I don't see any items though. Kinda want items. Wow, he didn't die. What a beast. Might be because I hit the rock next to him, but you know. a really big weapon. You should just stop. Alright, let's go this way. Every time. I keep telling them. I don't know how much more obvious I can make it to you. Every time you do that, I will kill you. Okay, he is dead. Invaded by Urk. I'm being invaded by Urk. That more than likely is an actual player. Yeah, it's an actual player. Okay. I'm trying to wave to you, you dick. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, you're on the pain train. He's on the pain train! Boom! Where you going, bitch? The fuck you going? The fuck do you think you doing? You're in my world, bitch! What a dick. Swordmaster, what's up, bro? I can only bow to thee. Alright, Swordmaster, help me end this area. I mean, let's end it like we started it, right? I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you again. I don't have to pull the sword out of you this time. Oh, did someone finally grow up? Same attacks? Come on. Thought you would have grown up a little bit. Ooh, he does a kick now. Ooh, fancy. Nope. Big no on that one. Oh, I rolled away. Oh no. Swing. Slam. Swordmaster's getting in there. He was. And he got fucking slammed. I got this! God, the damage! Hey, stop being a dick. Hey, Swordmaster was my friend, you fucking asshole. Yeah, you don't even have friends. Dickwad, ow. That actually hurt. I thought we were in a name-calling fight. Come on. Thought you were gonna win that fight. Not gonna win this one, though. Ooh! The flip and the kick. Ooh. He must have trained with Swordmaster while I was away. Me and you, come on. Oh, missed. He's gonna have a whole nother health bar when he transforms, isn't he? Yeah, I'm not gonna. Oh, okay. Two shoulder checks in a row. That's cool. You're an ass, sir. You're an ass. Alright, well, like it seems to be at the end of all of my videos, we will tackle the boss at the end, at the next video. I'll see you all then.